Warmer weather from the Midwest to the East is bringing new problems. Snow caused the roof of a New York City drugstore to collapse with 15 people inside. They all got out safely. Also in New York, chunks of ice rained down from skyscrapers onto sidewalks. Police closed streets around the towering new One World Trade Center. And in Michigan, officials used dynamite to blow up thick river ice in Huron County. It took 3 hours of explosions to break the jam.